do if it all ended tomorrow? Time running out, ain't no more you can borrow. So many paths, which one you gonna follow? What would you do if it all ended tomorrow? What would you do if it all ended tomorrow? Time running out, ain't no more you can borrow. So many paths, which one you gonna follow? What would you do? What would you do? This is how it go down. I had the black pound silent so it don't make sound. About 150 out of town, ain't nobody around. I'm in the backseat breaking it down. My love has been a bad street dog lately. I found I'm hard pressed, they just turn the radio down. Regardless, now they talking about laying me down. Now they on about shovels and the weight of the ground. What now? Reaching on the weight of they hand thing, waiting patiently to do the 6 foot sand thing now. So I take a second look at my life. I made too many mistakes that I just could've made right. Should've been more focused, did I take things light? When I'm gone, this is what y'all will say I was like. An arrogant fool, no, not the baddest or cool. Just a big fish caught up in the shallowest pool. Not a big name player, that fact is true. Never would've been shit without the cats he knew. He got lucky, rode the coattails of everyone's fame. In 2 weeks, ain't nobody gon' remember his name. Fuck it, I'm ready to go. I done made records, made monetary off of the flow. More importantly though, I proved everyone wrong. It's all love regardless of what you say when I'm gone. What now? What would you do if it all ended tomorrow? Time running out, ain't no more you can borrow. So many paths, which one you gonna follow? What would you do if it all ended tomorrow? What would you do if it all ended tomorrow? Time running out, ain't no more you can borrow. So many paths, which one you gonna follow? What would you do? What would you do?
I want y'all to feel the realness, the truth of my words. I've been quiet for too long, the truth should be heard. It was a while back, 10:20 in the morning. Cat showed up on my lawn in a rugged uniform. Unexpected, there's a knock on my door. I met this fool in the club, I done seen him before. Open to greet him, but the second he sees me, his eyes buckle, his voice is uneasy. But it's cool, I ain't even catch it at first. I check his shoulder, homie's rocking a purse. Now I know something's tricky, but I'm already sitting down. Homie pipes up, you should hear what he's spitting now. Says I've been sleeping with his wifey, and he ain't the type of cat to take that shit lightly. I made a move and he told me, homie, wait. Reached in his purse, pulled a chrome 38. He asked me if I'm ready to die. Said he was gonna blow my brains all over the sky. Said he was leaving the country and he's straight with the passports. Cocked the hammer, I'm thinking my last thoughts. I'm in a bad way, nothing can save this. I close my eyes, hoping it's painless. Just waiting for the sound, ready to swallow too. My homie having trouble with his follow through. By a miracle, I avoided the chalk ground. Homie's confused, he just wanna be talked down. His wife is sleeping through town and he